It was always like that with Led Zeppelin. Who do they think they are to be so pompous? And we weren't being pompous. We did come from the land of the ice and snow. We were guests of the Icelandic government. We were on a cultural mission representing the musicians of Britain. And we were invited to Reykjavik to play a concert. And the day before we arrived, all the civil servants went on strike, the blue-collar workers, and the gig was going to be cancelled. So the university went out and took two unofficial days off and prepared the concert hall, prepared the whole environment for us to play. And it was most phenomenal. The kind of response and the confederacy between us and the kids, the people, our own age, you know? In a little country of 200,000 people, we had the most remarkable time. And it was, we went in the summer, there was no night time, and even the mug from the black country can say, the hammer of the gods will drive our ships to new lands, because there we were, we got off a plane, and we were given Iceland on a plate. Everybody did as best as they could to cement Anglo-Icelandic relationships. And letters and paternity suits were filed for years to come. But I mean, it was a great, great time. And if anybody could ever win a trip anywhere, it would have been to have been with Led Zeppelin in Iceland. And so the whole Led Zeppelin thing was, let's have a good time and let's not put anybody out, despite what people may read, but let's just have a great time. And Immigrant Song really was the first sort of following Whole Lot of Love. It was the opening track of an album which was intended to be incredibly different.
What is your first impression of Iceland?
Well, it's extremely friendly. The reception we've had has been incredible. And I think we're going to have a good time.
Are you looking forward to the performance tomorrow night?
Very much so. We haven't played for about a month since we came back from America. And it's very strange to play this far north. And, of course, I've never been here before, and it's all rather exciting. So I really hope that with the impression we got at the airport and the young people, that we have a really good time and the audience really enjoys themselves. I'd like them to really get loose and jump about and scream and shout and listen and really get their money's worth.
How long will your performance be?
Well, it all depends. It could be 2 hours, it could be 3 hours. It just depends on the mood that we're in and the mood that the audience is in.
Are you introducing any new numbers?
We may do. We don't really know until we start.
Thank you very much.